Hey everybody, it's Trunarf, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy. Two more green stars to go. We got the green stars, two more green galaxies, I don't know, whatever. Let's do it. Rolling Gizmo Galaxy. That's gonna be one of those, where you're on the ball, and the star's in the ball, and then you have to get it to the end. The golf kinda weird level things. I don't know. You know what they are. Yeah. Pretty cool looking design, though. Do like the design of this level. Oh god, oh god. Huh. The controls in this thing are not very precise sometimes. That's weird, you have to use the thing, the Wiimote, to move the ball, but then you can also still grab things. Okay, I have no idea why they... Oh, crap! Ah! No idea why they want to tempt you with coins over there. They're not worth much of anything besides health if you lose it, but there's no health in this type of level. It's either you fall off and die, or you don't die. Ooh! It's close. Those Baba Arms will launch your ass up. Come on, get in. Ooh, ooh. Oh god, that was too close. I do think this is pretty cool though. Whee! Oh shit, this is gonna be hard. I bet. What? Oh shit, fuck, fuck. I'm like moving my wrists like I have carpal tunnel. Shit. Oh, we have to get on it. Okay. Whoa, that was too close. Phew! Almost first try. Well, maybe on the video, but I fell for like 5 minutes before. There we go. This is number 60, I believe. That means we're halfway through the game. Star, yeah, star-wise. Power star-wise. Woohoo! Save the game. I have no idea what the last one is. At least off the top of my head. Let's see. Loops. Loop de swoop. Okay, is it another one of those Manta ones? Galaxy's Greatest Wave. Yep, so I thought it was. Oh wow, it's much more difficult. Holy crap. We're not racing anybody, I hope. We're just probably getting time, I mean. This course is a monster. 3 minutes. Okay, let's do it. I don't care about star bits or anything. Again, it's A to accelerate. Oh god. Minute and a half's the best time. Holy crap. Just feathering the A button to give me some control without losing speed. Just repeatedly tapping A. Except for right here. Whee! Oh, cool, we got that one up. Wasn't really aiming for it, but... I mean, I kind of was, but I wouldn't care if I've missed it or not. Screw that one. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Screw star bits. We're doing loop-de-loop. Phew. Hey, the camera's pretty nice and generous there, actually. Oh god, I can't see where I'm going. We're almost there. Don't get too cocky. I can still screw it up. Okay. Phew! Beat best score by 13 seconds. Not so bad. Not bad at all. And that's it for the green galaxies. They weren't as difficult as I remembered. Well, the mini golf one or whatever kind of was a little bit. Just because the controls are a little finicky, but yeah, whatever. Officially over halfway. Woohoo! We're going back to Dusty Dune Galaxy, I think. It's all a blur now. Dusty Dune, yeah. Did I say Gusty or Dusty Dune? I don't know. Whatever. Back to the sand area. Oh yeah, that's right. Sunbaked Sandcastle. Oh yeah, this one's kind of cool, actually. Of course, this raises up. It's not worth grabbing the 1-up, is it? Yeah, it is. This is worth it, right here. Don't want to get squished. There we go. That's okay. He comes back. He's alive! Actually, I think we're gonna need him when I go down this right here, I think. Come back. Come back, little Koopa. There he is. Nope, okay, wrong spot. That worked. Okay, but it was a different spot. Oh, little disturbance, okay. Let's bring it back down. Oh wait, are we bringing the level down, or... Shit. Probably should grab my... Oh, the level's coming up, okay. Gets on this side, right here. So we'll, okay, now I know what I'm doing. I don't know, that Koopa looks so out of place with all the other dudes there. It's right down here we have to go. There we go, it's not so bad. Is that the top? Of course it's at the top. Stand the button. I think we're safe on the button. From the dry bones. Going underneath? No, we're going over here. Whoa, I thought it was gonna make us land there. I was gonna say, holy crap. Dick thing to do. Oh. I ran right into that Koopa, though. Or, not Koopa, Goomba, I mean. There we go, this guy's one I was thinking of earlier. There's gotta be something over here. Koopa shell? Oh, we just grabbed some of the, oh yeah, that's right, we knocked these up. Let's kick a few more up. Oh, that doesn't work. Alright, let's go back up. And we'll just, wait, did I hit him? Apparently I did hit him. I was on the bottom. Cool. I was wondering if you could do that. Didn't doubt you could. Okay, now we're gonna go over here. Yeah, okay. There's a star. Grab all the star bits while we can. Okay, that's what I wanted. Was put us in there? Yep. There we go, that's what I was trying to do. And, yep, sand's gonna fill up the area, that's what I figured. Big surprise there, right? I don't know why I'm going for one-ups, I really don't need them. You have to be quick, though. Run, 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 Mario, run! We're getting tighter and tighter turns. Oh god. Oh, never mind. We're good. Woohoo! That's it. We did it. Save the game and see what we have to do next. So unless there's a, yep. Yeah, I might as well do this because I knew it was coming. Oh, there's another secret star here? Huh. Shit, there's two secret stars, I guess. Whatever. I know what this one is. That's what I talked about when we were here the first time. In that area and time limit. It's like 3 minutes, 4 minutes. Collect, to be really accurate here. It's not that bad, it's just gotta be efficient. 4.5 minutes. Oh, that's plenty of time. Still want these guys to come here so quicker. Do this. There you go. Pop up. Come on, what the hell? The fuck, Mario? Spin, you bastard. Wonder if we just don't do anything here and instead of slinging, I wonder. That's something to do with the secret, maybe. Whatever. Grab it and go. Nope, didn't get it, but at least I can get this one. Grab this one. Nope! Oh god, I'm not gonna get it. Yeah, I am. Grab that one. There we go. Okay, let's just go around. And it's on this side, I believe. There we go. And we're gonna take the shortcut by going this way. Hang on. There we go. Just had a good running start. So you can really gain some distance. No music to collect. Oh, actually, yeah, we could if we wanted to, but I'm getting out of here. I'm not gonna waste my time with a song for 3 1-ups that I don't need. It's just because extra lives are so easy to get in this game. Oh, no enemies. That makes it easier. Way easier. Holy crap. I'm surprised they took enemies away from that spot. Makes this much easier. Holy crap. Oh, we're good. Wow. And we got it. That was easy. Next time I'll just do Bowser's thing, whatever it's called. Alright, 63 stars. Nice. Say we did quite a lot in this video. So yeah, we'll do Bowser's thing next time, and until then, see you guys later.